Civil authorities in your area have detected two significant pump errors that have rendered the pumps unusable. Please remain calm. As this is highly unusual, we will guide you through the recovery process. Please follow the instructions. If you are living in the area and have a snap pump, please find a replacement pump body and insulin cartridge. If you do not have a snap pump, please call your pump manufacturer's customer service line. Then find a box, approximately 12 inches of bubble wrap, tape, scissors, a vial of insulin, and your backup insulin syringe. If you do not have a snap pump, please prep your pump for shipment so you can receive a replacement pump. In the meantime, remain calm and keep your backup insulin syringe and vial of insulin handy. You will need to use it for approximately 24 hours. If you do have a snap pump, set up your new pump body with the new insulin cartridge, snap the new pump body and insulin cartridge into your controller, and complete your setup process as usual. When your pump setup is complete, and you are once again receiving a steady supply of insulin based on your individual need, please direct your attention to any pump users in your area who do not have SNAP and assist them in their time of need. This concludes the broadcast of the Insulin Emergency Alert System. Please note that the Insulin Emergency Alert System does not actually exist, and error downtimes are approximated in minutes for SNAP and hours to days for other pumps.
Ready, snap, go.